माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम एस के तिवारी फ्रॉम सनबीम कॉन्वेंट स्कूल बक्सर विद द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ लेसन टू फ्रॉम हिस्ट्री फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 8. द टॉपिक विच आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट बिफोर यू इज बैटल ऑफ पलासी. अंडर दिस टॉपिक रॉबर्ट क्लाइव लेड द फाउंडेशन ऑफ British Empire in India by defeating Sirajuddaula, the Nawab of Bihar, Bengal and Orissa, that is present Odisha, in the Battle of Palasi. In year 1757 on 23rd June. In this Battle of Palasi, the Nawab Sirajuddaula was defeated and put to death. After that, Mir Jafar, the commander in chief of Nawab army, who was the puppeteer agent, a tout of the British, became the ruler or Nawab of Bengal. Thus, the Battle of Palasi laid the foundation of the British Empire in India. And after Mir Jafar, Mir Qasim was made governor of Bengal again. You may think over this point. Why? The Mir Jafar, after Mir Jafar, Mir Qasim was made the governor of Bengal. It was the technique of British. He adopted the technique of divide and rule, and with the help of this technique they ruled over the world, and thus he tried himself to make free from the control of company. So company decided him to overthrow from the throne of Bengal. I mean, company decided to overthrow Mir Qasim from the throne of Bengal. Now British announced Mir Jafar, the ruler of Bengal, in the place of Mir Qasim. Mir Qasim was removed and Mir Jafar was again made the ruler of Bengal, the Nawab of Bengal. Thus Palasi War was ended. And after that, I'm going to tell you about the another battle, and this battle was fought in year 1764. You know about this battle very well. This battle was known as the Battle of Buxar in our history. This battle was fought between the British army and the combined forces of Mir Qasim. Mir Qasim was the son-in-law of Mir Jafar, and Shah Alam, the Mughal emperor, and Sujaudawla, the Nawab of Awadh. In this battle, the British became victorious and they controlled over Bengal, Bihar and UP. And due to result of the war, due to the result of the Battle of Buxar, the British, the Englishmen became the real ruler of Bihar, Bengal and UP. And this is the end point of this topic, and tomorrow I shall teach you the new topic. So wait for the next day.